too complicated to really understand. Too interesting to ever stop trying.
Oh, bless you.
Way too talented to ever let go.
Justice is what I seek.
In Rolling Stone, you said you can't see yourself acting in 10 years' time. Please tell me that's not true. You're not going to go into retirement, are you?
Nah, I don't know about retirement.
That is why you wear the mask.
I really do love making characters and making movies, but yeah, I mean, sometime in the next 10 years, you probably just want to kind of be able to look around a little more, wander a bit, maybe experience some degree of anonymity somewhere.
Do you think that would ever be possible?
Depp does manage to find anonymity on screen. So many rich characters. Tonto, the latest and maybe the greatest of them all.
You find the man who killed your brother.
Inspired by this Kirby Sattler painting.
I felt like that the man, the warrior, was cut into sections. There's that sort of eccentric, bewildered side, the very knowledgeable and wise side. There's a side that's hurt, and then there's a rageful warrior in there as well.
Add an irresistible curiosity with Honey Boo Boo, and Johnny could have been describing himself.
Honey Boo Boo, are you really a fan of Honey Boo Boo?
I'm a little frightened of the show. That's why, I mean, that's the thing. They're probably great people, but I you know, there are bits that happen that just I'm mesmerized by. So yeah, I mean, I guess I could be called a fan.
Told you he was complicated. Allow Johnny to mesmerize you in The Lone Ranger in theaters now.
Thank you for watching Extra on YouTube.
And for 24/7 updates on celebrity news, subscribe to our channel here, like us on Facebook here, or follow us on Twitter here.
And if you want your voice heard, leave a comment below.
Where?
Right there.